for watching Eyes Your Eyes. In this episode, I'm going to show you how to remove and install a real wiper on a Ford Escape. It's real tricky, but watch, it's very easy. Put your finger in there and just push down. There's a little arch on it, the wiper comes right out. Now, there's a little lip that this clips into. Make sure you push the directed wiper. It'll look just like this. It goes about the same as a universal one. It lasts longer and it's much easier to install. That's all you gotta do. Now look in the groove there. Excuse me while I get in front of the camera. And locate it. And then just snap it in. You heard that? And you're done. Thanks for watching.